Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Ski Challenge 2015. My name is WW Deadman, but you already know that, and we're doing some duels here. Digovan. Schladming, nice. At least now I don't have to worry about my ski settings. Unlike the freaking mini modes. Start. Fuck. Well, I guess unless you crash, I'm not gonna be able to catch up. Well, so much about that. Next duel. Beaver Creek, yay, training for fucking for the fucking world championship. Bull fucking ass shit! God! And that's why I hate fucking playing with ghosts! Always fucking crash into some sort of gate because the fucking ghost obscures my vision, or and no, there's no option to turn the ghost off in duels. Thank you. Anyway, next one. Beaver Creek again! Are we gonna be biased towards Beaver Creek this time? Bullshit! Ja, flieg noch einmal hin, hast schon recht! Gott! Magst du das nächste Mal vielleicht bergauf fliegen? Damit du gar nicht mehr weiterkommst. Next one. And that will be dead. And for the last one, Kit. Fucking ass gate of shit and balls. Ah, did I already say that I hate snow? Especially on fucking Kitzbühel, apparently. God! I don't think I've actually played with this key setting ever. Or they changed something in the meanwhile, like updated the track for some reason. Without ever pushing out an update, that is. Anyway, so much about those duels. And let's go on with the next one. Bullshit! Wieso steht denn das Tor so weit führe? Poor Mew. Blah. Holy shaw, I thought I would fucking crash there. Shortcut still works. I just didn't really execute it very well. Lag, oh fuck! I hate Fraps for doing that to me. You don't expect me to actually pronounce that, do you? Because I have no idea how to. But hey, thanks for the tool anyway. This is Val d'Isere on ice, isn't it? Would you stop doing those little lag spikes? Thank you. I mean, it could be that... Nah, not really. But that my, like, recording, hard drive is getting full right now because I kinda, recorded the entire week worth of episodes already. Well, in any way, should next year's ski challenge do the same bullshit with the lagging when recording? I'm gonna go back to recording it in 30 FPS. Gonna see about that though. I hope that, well, next year's release is probably gonna use Unity 5, which would have better stuff in any way, so. At least I hope it would use Unity 5. Anyway, and Osa Park? If that's how you pronounce that. Would be our last duel for today and for this episode, and never mind the fact that I still will probably do a dueling episode tomorrow for you, because I'm recording this episode on Monday still, so you're not gonna get to see that for an entire week, in which you're probably gonna send me more duels, so I probably have next weekend to record another one or two episodes of dueling. Okay. That would be that. And that would be it for this episode. That was a 2-hour recording session. 2-hour 20 minutes. Anyway, congrats to anyone who won, and as I said, keep sending duels. I will definitely do them. Probably in the next episode. Till then, like it, favorite if you enjoyed, subscribe for more, and until next time, I'm WW Deadman. Bye.